Here he is again. He is the regular season MVP, Mr. Jim DeVega. Let's talk about the ball game.
Well, good thing everybody showed up today.
Man, had nine.
We played as a team, and this time we just played good defense. Well, offense came in, and hopefully that's actually good that everybody contributed. And we play as a team, and you know, try to promote your good sportsmanship. And thank you for having us here, you know, for this league here.
Thanks.
This league is actually, you know, it's good for instead of us, you know, doing anything bad on, you know, the weekdays, we have time to, you know, play basketball. And just, you know, do some exercise and have fun. See you all.
Right. So, well, today you played with an injury. You are a no excuse guy.
No.
I just want to let everyone know you did have an injury on your shooting hand. We're not gonna explain why, you know, what happened, but again, this proves to everybody that, you know, you can still play through injury regardless. You know what I'm saying? And you still played well enough for your team to pull it out. So I thank you once again, man.
Thank you. It's a commitment. It's a commitment that, you know, we do. Commitment that, you know, this finals, you know, we always here as a team. We contribute, you know, we do what we can.
Well, thank you once again,
Jim. We appreciate all the, you know, each and every one of the crews here. And thank you for having us. And this is a good league. We promote this. Hopefully everybody joins this league. And, you know, it's all friends here, you know. It's a good league.
I really appreciate you, Jim, once again.
Tommy. Thank you.
Thank you, baby.
Thank you.
Hey, hold on, man. Hold on, man. I want to take a...